this world. You're my boyfriend.
So, are you going to make an honest woman of Michael Cole?
Dad?
Well, we were sort of thinking spring wedding, weren't we, Creamboat?
Look, I just want all of you to know.
No, Judge!
So your name is Roddy, is that right?
Yes, that's right, Roddy St. James.
What a beautiful nephew.
Hi, Roddy.
And who made you?
They call me Shocky.
And why do they call you that?
Rita, where have you taken this handsome young man, then, eh?
Well, actually, that's why I need your maps, Dad. Because he's from, I'm
kitchen. Now.
Oh, see, it's a sound, Tom!
I'm not saying it isn't risky.
Yeah, but it's impossible, Rita. No one has ever got past the rapids at Hyde Park. Once the car gets you.
He's gonna pay us.
For the last time, we don't need the money.
A new stove might be nice.
And the lady wears big undies. She wears big undies.
It's okay, it's me, Liam. Quick, in the kitchen. This bloke isn't who he says he is. His real name is Millicent Bystander. He's an international jewel thief, a mastermind, a simple criminal. Looks like he crossed the tarry and got away with it. He's a dangerous man, but I'm a thinker. I've got a plan.
Well, well, she bad, bad, do bad,
no!
Bad.
No! That was brilliant!
Oh.
So, you're from up top?
Yes.
I've met one of your men before.
Oh, really?
Used to be some old lady's pet.
That's nice.
Terribly lonely for him, though. He had no one to talk to.
No one to cuddle with.
That's quite a shocky.
Well, that's no life, is it?
Oh, I'd better get these dishes started.
Oh, please, come with me.
Oh, you're such a gentleman. Great! So, I hand Robbie over to the toad and then the reward, then we're all sitting pretty for the rest of our lives. Is that the idea?
Yeah, the toad will pay a fortune for him. He's a bad one anyway, so that's all right, isn't it, really?
Oh, you cheeky little monkey. I won't have that son of mine acting the rat.
We Malones never go back on our word.
He's gonna steal your boat.
He won't steal my boat.
He's stealing your boat.
He isn't stealing
my boat.
He
stole your boat.
What?
Robin Hood and the bird.
No, not one good anymore. Not in the way.